leave them in the dust with the Intel Pentium 4 processor.